Some discoveries can change a life. Others can change countless lives. Although current approaches to discovering new drugs to treat diseases have been successful, many diseases that cause human suffering continue to elude modern medicine. Imagine being able to treat and control these diseases. Many answers can be found in our DNA, because buried deep inside it are switches that control the type and function of every cell. What if we could reprogram a cell by controlling the switches that cause or worsen many diseases? It could lead to remarkable treatments with profound benefits for patients. That is exactly what Syros and its pioneering gene control platform is designed to do. To understand Syros' pioneering new technology, let's look at the big picture. For much of the past 50 years, genetic research has focused on the 2% of DNA which codes instructions for producing proteins, the molecules that do the work of keeping us alive, and gene-driven drug discovery has focused on errors or mutations in that code which result in abnormal proteins and ultimately disease. Despite significant advances in treating certain diseases, many more diseases continue to evade our best efforts. Why? In part, because we've only been looking at a small sliver of the human genome, that 2% of the total DNA. Why aren't scientists looking at the other 98% of the genome for new breakthrough medicines? The reason is that the tools to reach the other 98% didn't exist. But recent scientific advances show that, in fact, portions of the 98% control the expression of genes that play critical roles in human disease. They turn them on, off, up, or down, like dimmer switches. Although the billions of cells in our body all have the same DNA, it is these genomic switches that determine how a particular cell behaves, whether it is a skin cell or a lung cell, whether it is normal or diseased. These switches control the type and function of every cell by controlling which genes are expressed, when, and in what amounts. When those genomic switches malfunction, the expression of many genes can be affected, and the consequences can be profound. Everything from the common cold to cancer and heart disease. Now, thanks to a confluence of scientific and technological breakthroughs, that 98% of the genome is finally within our reach. Syros has built the first platform dedicated to identifying malfunctions in those genomic dimmer switches and developing medicines to control the expression of the genes critical to disease. In fact, Syros has already harnessed the power of its platform to build a pipeline of programs to control the expression of disease-driving genes with the aim of treating cancer, autoimmune diseases, and genetic diseases, including drug candidates in clinical studies. And because gene expression is fundamental to all cells, the Syros platform has the potential to create medicines that provide a profound and lasting benefit for patients. Syros and its pioneering gene control platform, because an expression can make a world of difference.